Well, it's not that unusual for people to see bears up around Lake Tahoe. We know that, but we've reported on several bear encounters closer to urban areas this year.
Yeah, KCRA 3 meteorologist Heather Waldman joins us. So Heather, there's a couple of different things that may be causing bears to move around a little bit.
Yeah, there are, and they're both related to what drives a bear's hibernation instincts. First and foremost, bears hibernate when their main food source, things like berries, nuts, and insects, become scarce. But bears aren't picky, and they'll move to eat human food for extra calories.
Because hibernation is a response to food shortage, bears that have access to more food, whether it be natural food or human food, they will postpone their hibernation and basically just keep eating.
Hank the Tank was a prime example there. Johnson says that after hibernation ends, weather events like a late hard frost can kill off key natural food sources. And sure enough, this year, most of March was relatively mild and dry. Then in mid-April, temperatures dropped into the single digits in the Sierra and lows in the low 30s in the foothills. Speaking of temperature, bears also alter their hibernation patterns around weather conditions, choosing to cozy up somewhere when temperatures stay consistently cold. But with climate change, average temperatures are rising during typical hibernation periods.
What we do know is when you see these years where you have these warmer winters, warmer falls, we see really different behavior of bears. And so then the assumption is that with changing climate conditions, that that's going to play out in the future and what we should expect to see with bear hibernation.
Johnson says that all of this could point to shorter hibernation periods in the future, and if natural food sources are scarce, more bear interaction in the years ahead. The best thing you can do, keep any food source, including fruit trees, animal feed, and garbage, locked away where those hungry bears can't get to it. Back to you.